Hello ladies and gentlemen, I'm Mr. Teacups, some original content in HD, and we're back at it again with some Bleach Brave Souls action. It's the anniversary, the big thing, everybody's been waiting for this. We finally got a new Step Up Summon banner. Robert's been saying to me, just save man, just save, the Step Up's coming soon man, just save. In the past couple of days, we've been out for I think 2 days now, Robert's been telling me about the pulls on the Reddit and how the raids aren't really that bad, so I'm kind of scared because I saved all these gems, and I feel like today I might be getting some really, really fucking bad pulls. But anyway, if you're watching this video, Robert's video has already gone out, and if you're having a bad day today, do not watch Robert's video because it'll make your day feel worse. His video was fucking crazy. In his video, he was like, oh yeah, the raids aren't that good today, obviously people the Reddit not getting the great pulls and that. And well, I'm not going to spoil it, but his pulls went quite well. So today, I'm going to be doing all the steps on the like the multi-pull banner. I think you get like the first one free. Also be doing the first step on the single-pull banner because I believe that's free as well. We're going to be doing my tickets because fuck it, why not? Robert did it as well and spoilers, they went quite well for Robert. I haven't got as many as him. Maybe because I am an idiot and I kind of used them. Recently I did use my gold ones. I'm not going to bother the silver ones. I'm going to use these 8 ones down here. One gold and the tutorial one up there. And I think we get like, you know, the basic bitches of the 6 stars and stuff like that. I do actually still need to complete the cone missions. But I need to do like the daily like very hard cone quest. Something like that to complete it and get the last 5 star ticket. Couldn't do that right now because not on right now. So that feels bad. But yeah, we're going to be doing those. We did a shit ton of multi-pulls. And hopefully I get something good. Because this account needs some... what an Ichigo, right? I'm going to be greedy. I want an Ichigo. I don't have a good 6-star Ichigo. I don't think I have a 6-star Ichigo at all. So I'd take any Dengai, fucking Fullbring, the new one. And I think that just went... So we're just getting 3 stars here, I believe. Cool. Wait, we're just going to skip through this. Let's just skip through this. It's all just crap. Any new 3 stars? Probably not, because I think I got all of them in the game now. Oh, yeah, definitely. And I think I probably all maxed them out anyway. So kind of useless to me, but oh well. We're going to do our 1 gold ticket and see if we get lucky. Go down, please. Come on. Let's see if we get lucky on the gold ticket. You never know. Might just get a fucking 6-star Ichigo right now. Might just get a Fullbring. Let's go. But I believe like Fullbring's the only new unit in this right now. Us gold. Who would have thought that? And I'm actually leveling up this guy right now. So that's cool. I think I actually do need a copy of him. Actually, oh wait. It's a Dex one. I think I'm working on. Is it the other one strength? I can't actually remember right now. But I'll find a use for him. So yeah. At the top here as well. We also get like a free 6-star at the top. We could pick what type we want. I'm not actually too sure what I would like. I saw Robert, I think he picked, was it Int? And I saw the Int Gin, that looked really nice, but I don't really know what I would go for. Maybe a blue, we'll come to that at the end, alright? So let's do our like tutorial 5-star pull. Let's go, let's see what we get. Hopefully it's going to be fucking fantastic. I'm probably going to get that Aizen again, not in my luck, but Robert got Ukiura. Spoilers, I'll spoil that one. Oh god, it went Rainbow Butterfly, who would have thought that? Okay, what are we getting? What are we getting? I called it. It's going to be that Aizen again. I called it was going to be that fucking Aizen again. The one I actually picked at the tutorial pool last time. Alright, so we already started off with a dupe. I've already fully maxed him out with 6 stars, so that's fantastic. Alright, so let's get into the main event. So, that is that banner. So, I think this is... Oh, no, I don't want to click on this. I don't want information. Go away. I think we get a free single pull on this, so we might as well just fucking do that. Let's go. See what we get. We never know. We might start off with a juicy 6-star. So we could be doing like 7 multis today. So yeah, we might be skipping through that. Oh wait, what? Did we just get Rainbow Butterfly on a single? Or is this a multi? Did I like confuse it? What are we getting? Please tell me we're getting like Ichigo. Oh, that's the rookie I've got. That's the main rookie. Oh wait, are we doing a multi pull back? So I think I might have just gotten the multi pull banner. So I'll take that. Okay, cool. And I realize I've not stretched out the game here, but not to worry at the moment. Bunch of crap here. So I don't think we're going to get another 6-star. So far we've had 2 dupes, 6-stars, so I'll take that. Let's skip through the rest of this. I'm going to quickly make this look a little bit better. I kind of forgot. I'm professional, I know. Okay, that's better now. I know it was unprofessional. I'm sorry. I'm sorry! Okay, now you can actually see everything. So, is it just a multi-pull banner? Or, what the fuck just happened? Or did they put the single pulls first? Oh, I think I've done the multi-pull by accident first. Okay. I was like, oh my god, we just got a fucking 6-star off a single. Right, let's do our single. And I think that just went 3-star. Who are we going to get? I'm going to say, what, Ichigo? I'll get my Yuri. Cool. Okay. Well, so far so good. We've had 2 6-stars in this video. And for me, they've both been dupes. So, yeah. That's great. Alright, so let's just do our fucking... I think this is the... So what do we get for this? We get 10 of those hearts. Okay, so are we ready, ladies and gentlemen? Are we ready? So it's for 150. Let's go. 150, not bad, not bad. I think the next one... Oh, go away with this error message. I don't actually know what that is. It just keeps coming up. But it allows me to keep playing the game. Okay, cool. Please go rainbow again. Can I get rainbow like every time? Do not go gold. Ooh, okay, we're skipping through this shit. Are we going to get any new goals, though? I don't know if I have that Orihime. Let's skip through this crap. I don't actually care. I'd like to get that Chad. I really would like to get that Chad, Momo. Okay. No new units there. Fantastic. Delightful. So far, so good. That message keeps coming up. I don't know what that message is. Like, if I click the right one, it takes me back to the main menu. But if I click left, I can continue playing. So, yeah. So, step three. So, I don't really get that. So, where's the single pull banner? We just don't... Oh, is it just like a free single pull a day? Something like that, I guess. All right. Well, we're doing the next multi. 250. Please go rainbow. Please give me something that's not a fucking juke. Because so far, this has been fucking trash. Robert is absolutely just smashing me. Oh, it's gold again. Okay. Are we getting any new golds here? Like, let's just skip. Are we getting any new golds at all? Wait, did we just get 10 fucking 4-stars? We just got 10 4-stars and not one of them was new. So far, this anniversary... I had to scrimp and I had to save. I've done all the story mode in this game now. And it's going pretty fucking bad for me. I'm not going to lie. So we're doing the next Mario Pool. We're jumping straight into it. If you go gold again, I cry. I think the last one's guaranteed 5 stars. So we at least get 3 5-stars this video. Oh, it's like, God, it's rainbow. Thank God it's rainbow. Please, if it's like rookie again, I will actually just cry. So who we getting? I don't have the sound, sadly. Robert had the sound. We get that Byakuya. I'm not spoiling. I don't... actually have that Byakuya, I believe. So that's cool. That's a new unit. We get our 5 stars here. Oh, that's all I'm interested in. All I'm interested in 5 stars right now. Academy Rukia. Hell yeah. Renji! Cool. So are we getting any more? Can we just skip through this? Like, we got so many more multiples to go. We got a new 6-star. And okay, the rest is trash. We got a new 6-star. Byakuya 6-star. I think, yeah, that was new. It just said it right there. Got that error message again, but who fucking cares? We're just going to skip away from that. So cool. We had 3 6-stars so far. 2 dupes, one of them new. And I don't know if that Byakuya is good, but I'll fucking take it. Let's go. The 5th step. Do not go gold. All right? Do not go gold. If you go gold, I cry. All right. Oh! God, that hurt. Skip it for it. Don't care. Like, just, like, we getting any new units here? We getting that Chad? No. Pile of shit. There goes 250 spirit orbs down the drain, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, God, this 2nd anniversary is not going well for me. I thought this was going to be, like, what's the word I'm looking for? The resurgence of, like, my account. Because my account is decent than that, but I don't have any standout units. Like, I don't have any Ichigos. I've been playing this game for quite a while now. I haven't pulled any of the Ichigos. And my box is full. Fuck it. We'll make some space. I think that should be enough. Well, we're going to have to make a little bit more space, but... Okay. Can we pull? Alright, let's make some more space. Gonna have to do that for the last multi as well, but who cares? Okay, now we can pull. And the game just reloaded. Cool. Okay, I just checked. I thought maybe the multi pull might have gone through by accident, but this is the 6th step. Let's go! Please do not go gold again, because I will just fucking cry. This has been so bad so far. Oh, it's my God, it's rainbow. It's gonna be a dupe. I know it's gonna be a dupe. I think... Wait, there are 100. I recognize that. Oh, is she out of reach? Yes! I knew I recognized that from somewhere. That's actually a good unit. I see Bearman running her and Chad as well. Oh, I love Chad. Fuck. If I get a 4-star Chad, this is the best. Okay, that was the gayest. We just got Dangai Ichigo. That was Dangai. I got an Ichigo. Wait, did we just get... Is this a 6-star as well? Did we just get Zangetsu as well? What? Excuse the girl that screams. That just came out of nowhere. We just got. Is that the Renji I pulled last time? I don't care. We just got Yaoichi. We just got Dangai. We just got Zangetsu. Yeah, I knew that Renji was a Jew. But fucking hell, I will take it. I went from having just fucking terrible pulls to finally I've got an Ichigo. Oh my God. I know Dangai's old. I know he's like old now. He's like old meta. But I'll fucking take it. I got Dangai Ichigo. As long gets his fucking... Oh my God. And oh shit. Okay, now I'm happy. Alright. Thank you, Anime Jesus. We're on the last one now. We're on the last step, I believe. Let's go. I think this one's guaranteed 5-star. So we're going to get 5-star regardless. Maybe we might get Fullbring. Maybe we might... The fuck with this error. I don't know what this error is. It just keeps coming up. Go away. Is it because like Bearman's on a server or something like that? I don't know. Obviously, it's going to go rainbow. We better go Rainbow Fires. I've miscalculated. Oh, wait, it's not guaranteed 5-star? What? I thought the last pool was guaranteed. Wait, is it like 8 steps? Or is it that the other pools are guaranteed 5-star? Fuck! I just got bamboozled. Alright, I don't think I got a single new unit there. I want that Chad. I really want that 4-star Chad. So I guess that... Was that last step? Was that last step? That last step was so disappointing. Alright, I believe step 6 was actually the guaranteed 5-star. So I'm just going to leave that for now. We're going to do the 3 6-star up here. I don't actually know what I'm going to choose. Like, I don't know. Like, I might go blue. Like, what we got on blue? Like, I think I'm going to go blue. Like, what we got here? Let's go. What can we choose from? What are we going to get? Okay, let's go blue. Come on, give me sight good. Give me that Kenpachi if he's in it. I don't know. Oh, yes, that's the one I want the most. Already got you. No, don't have you. Oh, that's the fan service I like to see. Well, I don't actually know who I'll choose here. I don't know who would be the best one for me. We got 3 Zanpakutos there. Obviously, at Byakuya, maybe not. I think I might do a little bit of research on this one. To be honest, I'm going to go for this guy. I can't remember this guy's name. He was in the Aizen arc. He was like in the little underground bit. I can't remember his name in that, but he used to hunt the Menos Grande in that. I like his artwork. He comes at level 200. Fuck yeah. I think we're going to choose him. Yes. Let us go. And we get a free, like, 6-star level 200. That's pretty fucking crazy. And we get 75 orbs? Okay, cool. All right. Cool. I don't know if I'll do a follow-up on this. Like, I'm not too sure. Like, I don't know. Like, Robert was crazy. Like, I got Dengar Ichigo. That's all I really care about because I've always wanted a goddamn Ichigo in this game. I've only got 799 orbs right now, but I could easily grind to do another 7 steps in that because there's going to be a couple more days of this, and I think it resets in that. I'm not too sure if it resets. Don't quote me on that. But I'm curious. I really am curious because Robert's video went fucking crazy. A lot better than this one. That's how good his went. Now, my ones are not great, but at the end, he got a little bit better on that step 6 because that step 6, I believe, was a guaranteed 5-star and step 7 wasn't. But yeah. I can't complain. I've got some actual decent units that I've always wanted. I wanted, obviously, the new Ichigo, but I finally got an Ichigo. And this dang guy, I don't care that he's old meta, but I'll fucking take it. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I've been with Steve Cups. Hope you rate, comment, subscribe. I'll see you next time.